Hello, sir.
Hello.
May I know your name and where do you stay?
My name is Apoorv. I am staying in Sector 47.
What is your child's age?
My child's age is 5.5 years.
What were you looking for?
I am looking for a summer camp that was a holistic approach. Apart from various skills like arts, craft, then clay modeling and other advanced activities. So I have made my child to learn this school.
Which all options did you consider?
Other options are available in Sector 47, like people care, and because last time my kid joined that school. So it was okay type, and was specifically, and other schools like Ravi, they also do summer camp, but it was far away also. So this being an innovative approach, and moreover, dance was a main attraction because I'm particularly interested in dancing.
Which one did you choose finally and why?
I chose this school, Ravi Shankar Vidya Mandir school for my child, because I felt that the dance, which was a prime concern that I want my kid to go for Kathak dance, especially by expert, the school of Raju Maharaj, and moreover, inculcating values through the summer camp. That was the main aim.
Based on your experience, tell us two good things which you really like about them.
This school provides other learning activities like Sekhatri dance, and moreover, stress on Indian values has been given in this school. So these two things I like the most.
And anything that could be better?
Some more stress on Indian values system would definitely give a more flavor to the system, as well as to the info development of personality of the kids.
Last question. On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to rate Sri Sri Ravi Shankar to other parents?
I would like to rate this school as on a rating of 4.
Thank you so much for your feedback, sir.